Michael Slapsky here for a quick tip Tuesday. If you're using Red Giant Supercomp and you are trying to put your digital assets, in this case, some colorful particles, over the top of some footage, in this case, a running horse, it is important to match the grain. You'll notice the footage has a little bit of noise and grain in it already, just inherent in the footage. Well, in Supercomp, if you just click right here where it says Supercomp, it gives you control over all of the grain in your Supercomp. This is your kind of overall Supercomp controls. So you can say, hey, I want the grain to be, say, about 20%, and then on a per level basis, you click on each layer, and you can say, hey, I want no grain added to the background because it's, you know, it's got its own, but I would like, you know, about so much grain added to the foreground, like this element. A very good subtle, here, let me crank this up, make it easier to see. You see it's adding noise here in the digital element and not to the background. And no matter, you can have a bunch of layers here and add grain as much or as little as you need to get the right effect.